new, y'all know what to do, man. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Y'all don't even have to hit the like button. But make sure y'all hit that sub button, say subscribe. End of the year, I'm trying to hit 10K, bro. Help me out, y'all. Just help me out. Hit the sub button. I know y'all been seeing my channel for a minute. Hit that sub button. Further ado, let's get right to the video. Finally, Brex has come back for some Nicki Minaj Super Freaky Girl video. Now, y'all, it's two things, all right? Two things I want to explain. If y'all see a white screen cover the video, just know I got a new computer, y'all. So I got no choice to no put the white thing up there. The reason why I put that white thing up there when she did the speech, because it was getting blocked. So now I got a new computer. I don't really know, got the cords to know hide the video and hide the video like I was before with my other one. But and then two, what else I gotta say? Two, oh, it's my sound. So if y'all hear any sound, man, no excuses. Alright, let's get right to the video, man. I told y'all, man. I told y'all she's the GOAT, man. Everything she dropped, bro, this almost got 1 million views in 3 hours. Crazy.
She's alright. That girl's alright with me.
It's a GOAT, man.
Yeah. Hey, girl. I can lick it. I can ride it while you slipping and sliding. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He want.
Now I got a quick question, Nicki. You gonna put the Roman Revenge on here? I mean Roman Remix. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. This is crazy.
You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna F-R-E-A-K-F-R-E.
Pay attention to the video. If y'all know Nicki been doing this video since her career. Pay attention. She got her own style of music video. Everybody got their own style of music video, alright? So y'all gotta Pay attention. The video letting y'all know that she been doing this since her prime. If y'all know, if you a real Nicki fan, y'all should know that. Like, of course, she gonna have different colors. You know what I'm saying? Cause, you know, that's what
he miss it. He wanna F-R-E-A-K-F-R-E-A-K-A-K-A-K. I'm the baddest alive. He know the prettiest bitch didn't come until I arrive. I don't let bitches get to me. I fuck they man if they try. I got a princess face.
I didn't caught that bar.
One thing about me, I'm the baddest alive. He know the prettiest bitch didn't come until I arrive. I don't let bitches get to me. I fuck man, if they try, I got a princess face, a killer body, samurai mind. They can't be Nicki, they sound stupid.
That, oh man. I feel like I gotta break her stuff down. I feel like I didn't catch none of this. The samurai, and then the one she say, no, some about fucking up, and mind if they try.
The bitches get to me, I fuck they man, if they try. I got a princess face, a killer body, samurai mind. They sound stupid, I just laugh when they try. A thong bikini up my ass, I think I'll go for a dive. His ex bitch went up against me, but she didn't.
I don't care what none of y'all say, bro. I don't care what none of y'all say. I don't know, was that a Lambo or no, a Lamborghini? I don't know what it is. Nicki Minaj got the hardest Lambo. It was Dolph, and now Nicki, you know, she right there behind Dolph.
A thong bikini up my ass, I think I'll go for a dive. His ex bitch went up against me, but she didn't survive. On applications, I write pressure, cause that's what I apply.
Pressure
apply, can't fuck a regular guy. Weather than umbrellas and stick.
Damn, Then she put my favorite. You know, everybody, I don't care what none of y'all say. If y'all don't like them type of cookies, the sugar cookies she had on her hand right here, I don't know what it is. Them is the best sugar cookie. And guess what? She messed that with her hair.
Pressure apply. Can't fuck a regular guy. Wetter than umbrellas and stickier than apple pie. I can lick it. I can ride it while you slipping and sliding. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it. You can grip it. You can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me now, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna
Man, I told y'all, bro, in the beginning of the year, or last year, I was like, bro, as soon as Nicki dropped, it's over with. Like, literally, soon as she came back, females been quiet, bro. Quiet. Quiet. I'm talking about quiet, bro. And they still is. Why? Because they still hating on Nicki. Now, when she go, they gonna talk they shit while she leave. That's why, no, it's really real. Face to face, they won't say it to your face, but when you leave, they wanna talk shit. That's, I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you. No, and all of a sudden, nobody wanna talk shit with Nicki because she dropping this. Because they know they can't fuck with Nicki, bro.
Chanel nigga custom down, like what the fuck, the same Burberry custom brown. He said, could you throw it back when you touch the ground? And he said, do that pussy purr. I said, yup, me out. Hold up, fuck boys, ain't no need for you to roll up. Ain't no need for you to double tap, nigga scroll up. Keep these bitches on their toes like Manola. Be on the lookout when I come through, bolo. Oh, wow, elegant bitch with a hoe glow. If it ain't big, then I won't blow. Any, money.
Y'all wanna talk about flow? Can we just say she invented the female flow for real? Because ain't nobody had so many flows than Nicki. Let's be real. Everybody in their prime, they didn't have flows. Nicki definitely had so many flows, bro. That's making it so.
Ain't no need for you to double tap, nigga scroll up. Keep these bitches on their toes like Manola. Be on the lookout when I come through. Bolo. Oh, wow. Elegant bitch with a hoe glow. If it ain't big, then I won't blow. Any more. Fuck is the T, I just F the G. Made him say, just ask Master P. Ball so hard, I just took a knee. Give me Rocky ASAP, nigga, worth the risk.
She said, I ball so hard, I might well go ahead and take a knee. Cause she say, oh, that's a ball. She basically saying, none of y'all can't fuck with me. So I might well go ahead and take a knee.
Oh, wow. Elegant bitch with a hoe glow. If it ain't big, then I won't blow. Any more. Fuck is the T, I just F the G. Made him say, just ask Master P. Ball so hard, I just took a knee. Give me Rocky ASAP, nigga, worth the risk.
Freak, freak, freak. Some gala freak, gala freak, gala freak, 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 freak.
I can lick it, I can ride it while you slipping and sliding. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go.
By the way, y'all, when she rapping this part, I'm just really liking the beat. You know, I'm just here for Nicki, basically, alright? I know some of this is no, it's freaky going on, but I'm actually liking the beat and her. Now, the other Nicki song I actually rock with. This one, you know, is kind of, you know, yeah, this is not on my range because she actually talking about guys on here. Super freaky. I'm just here to rock with Nicki. That's basically what I'm doing, bro. No, if she do what she do, I'm just here for Nicki, bro. No, the lyrics, I'm not here for the lyrics. I'm vibing to the song. No, I like it. But when it comes to like the lyrics wise for the hook part, I ain't with it.
I can ride it while you slipping and sliding. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna
To this day, y'all still hating on Nicki because she did this twerk right here. I know some of y'all like, she ain't moving nothing. Okay, so if she took the surgery off, she's still out twerk, y'all. Trust me, every female got surgery. Trust me, or BBL. Yo, hold up now. See, that look like her natural body right here. Oh my goodness. Hey man, that's it for that Nicki Minaj reaction. Y'all know what's up, man. I told y'all, bro. No, I know this song right here. You know, she basically talking about freaky guys. No, no, her look. No, she can do that because not all her career she been doing that. I know maybe half, no half, but she really raps. That time she say, you know what? I'm gonna make this song for the girls. Like I said, I'm only here for Nicki because who knows? This might be her last time dropping a single. You feel me? But other than that, man, it's your boy Brex 48, man. The ground do not stop Brex, man. Nicki Minaj is the GOAT, man. Alright, you know, I told y'all this. Soon as she come back, it's over with. And guess what? It is over with. Nicki, I love you and all, but we need a real album. We need a real album. Nicki, you could have kept those four. I really thought she was going to drop an album this year, y'all, because she dropped four songs. Nicki, drop a, can we get an album? That's all I ask, just one album. And you can go back to you and Papa Bear. You can go back to you and your boo. You can do all that. I just need one album, because you haven't dropped one in 2018. It's your boy, Braxman. I'm out, man.